remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? We'll be right back. back to the pit. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. The promise of safety. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Oh. A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Fiend. Executed with impunity. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. Thank you. My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see. Fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Thank you. defense surges as the enemy crumbles. A death by inches. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. In Radiance, may we find victory. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Unnerved, unbalanced. can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. But a victory nonetheless. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Abundance set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Thank you. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. Eradicated. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours. Once, our estate was the envy of this land. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. At home in wild places, she is a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor.